Number 20. Starlit Pool. The Jumeirah Devanafushi Resort is a taste of paradise, found in the Maldives in the heart of the Indian Ocean. Aside from the lush greenery and white sand beaches, guests are treated with the glistening magic of a starlit pool, which looks most beautiful when the sun begins to set. Prepare to be starstruck. Number 19. Floating Pool. Sure, you may have floated in a pool before, but have you ever floated in a pool that's floating on a lake? This amazing example of poolception can be found in the Grand Hotel Tremezzo on Lake Como in Italy. The lakeside hotel offers panoramic views of Lake Como and the surrounding hills, allowing you to feel like you're swimming in the massive lake without having to brave the cold water. Unnecessary? Maybe. Eye-catching? Definitely. Number 18. Gold Energy Pool. The St. Regis Lhasa Resort in Tibet is said to be standing on the roof of the world. The hotel boasts gorgeous views of the Himalayas and the Potala Palace, which was the residence of the Dalai Lama until 1959. To top it all off, the hotel is home to the world's most blinged up pool. Yes, the Golden Energy Pool is lined with thousands of golden tiles, so it always shines. Though from some angles it can look a little green. The pool is also said to have therapeutic qualities, as it contains healing salt water and is constantly heated to 28 to 32 degrees Celsius. After swimming in this luminous liquid, you'll be sure to have the Midas touch. Number 17. Nemo 33. Have you always wanted to do deep sea diving, but weren't too keen on the sea part of it? Then check out the Nemo 33 pool in Brussels. It was initially built as a diving instruction complex, but has now become a popular tourist attraction. The pool took around 7 years and over $3 million to be constructed, and it was once the world's deepest indoor pool before being dethroned in 2014. The Nemo 33 also offers a unique experience where guests can eat underwater, thanks to a 6.6 foot wide, watertight sphere called the Pearl. Is there anywhere else that offers deep sea dining? Number 16. Y40 Deep Joy. If you thought the Nemo 33 looked a little shallow, then this next pool is for you. The Y40 Deep Joy pool is found in the Hotel Milipini Terme in Italy. It's the deepest man-made swimming pool in the world, reaching a depth of 138 feet, which is around the same height as an 11-story building. It holds 4,300 cubic meters of water and offers a replica cave system as well as glass viewing portholes for those who prefer to stay dry. The pool is kept at 90 to 93 degrees Fahrenheit, so you don't even have to think about wearing a wetsuit. The Y40 seems like a lot of fun, but it's kind of giving me the bends just looking at it. Number 15. Safari Park Pools. Diving into a seriously deep pool may not be your thing, but what about swimming with nature? You can get in touch with your wild side at these safari park-based pools that often have unexpected visitors joining you for a dip. First up, the Pinda Homestead, which is located in the KwaZulu-Natal's Pinda Game Reserve in South Africa. It's an exclusive-use house where you have your own private butler, chef, ranger, and tracker. The pool at the house looks pretty normal at first, but splash around in it for a bit and you'll soon be joined by a herd of water-loving elephants who live on the nearby reserve. Or what about this incredible watering hole? If you ever find yourself in Tanzania, make sure to visit the pool at the Four Seasons Serengeti. The 25-meter-long, 5.7-foot-deep freeform infinity pool overlooks both the Serengeti Plains and a large watering hole that's visited by a variety of different animals day and night. Although elephants are once again the main attraction. Don't get too close though, or you might cause a stampede. Number 14. The Castle Moat. The Oberoi Udaivalas is a luxurious 5-star hotel in Udaipur, India. That's designed to make you feel like you're in an ancient palace of the Raj. It's surrounded by two magnificent moat-like pools, one facing the lake and the other encircling a courtyard. It was built like a traditional Indian royal residence, and the beautiful design makes this lengthy pool more than fit for a Raja. Number 13. Seawater Lagoon. This seawater pool is so big that they should award you an Olympic medal if you can make it from one end to the other. The gigantic man-made lagoon in Chile's San Alfonso del Mar Resort is set along the coastline and is larger than 20 Olympic-sized pools, holding an astonishing 66 million gallons of seawater. It used to be the largest pool in the world until 2015, when mega pool company Crystal Lagoons beat the record by building City Stars in Sharm el-Sheikh, Egypt, which covers over a million square feet. Number 12. Hanging Gardens Pool. The Hanging Gardens Hotel in Bali is a luxurious getaway in the heart of the rainforest. When the idea was conceived in 2003, the intention was for the hotel to be fully immersed in the natural environment. The hotel's swimming pool is designed to feel like it's suspended over the rainforest, so the impression you get is that you're floating not only in water, but above the trees, which is kind of what you'd expect for the $800 per night price tag. Perfect for if you want to feel like you're in the jungle, but don't want to deal with the insects. Number 11. The Red Pool. While most of the pools in this video will make you feel like jumping in, this one is a little less inviting. The Library Hotel in Koh Samui is named after its collection of over 1,400 books, but there's not much explanation as to why their pool is the color of blood. The effect is achieved by lining the pool with hundreds of red, orange, and yellow tiles, and the water stands in stark contrast to the clear ocean water beyond it. I'm sure it's popular with fans of the movie Jaws, but it's a pretty weird choice if you ask me. Number 10. Marina Bay Sands Infinity Pool. In a stunning feat of structural engineering, this 150-meter-long infinity edge stainless steel pool sits across the top of the three buildings that make up the Marina Bay Sands Hotel in Singapore. The hotel, which opened in 2010, cost $5.7 billion, and the engineers needed to install custom jacklegs to allow the pool to adjust its level flow as the building settles into the ground more over the years. It's both the largest and the highest infinity pool in the world and provides amazing views of the financial district from 57 floors up. The construction team really raised the roof on this one. Number 9. Blue Lagoon. One of Iceland's most popular attractions is the Blue Lagoon Geothermal Spa. The pool is situated in a lava field near Grindavik, and its water is supplied by the nearby Svartsengi Geothermal Power Station. While the milky blue water, minerals, white silica mud, steam, and algae are all natural, the shape of the lagoon, the water movement, and the temperature are all man-made. For sufferers of the skin disease psoriasis, the water is supposed to have healing properties, and over a million people visit the site every year. Number 8. White Cave Pool. Another perfect hybrid of nature and human architecture is the cave pool at the Katakis Hotel in Santorini, Greece. This perfectly white pool is carved into volcanic cliffs and gives bathers a panoramic view of the Aegean Sea, which is enough to relax even the most stressed out swimmer. Number 7. Golden Nuggets The Tank. Of course, leave it to Vegas to offer visitors a chance to swim with the sharks. The famous $30 million pool in the Golden Nugget Hotel called The Tank features a 200,000-gallon aquarium filled with sharks, stingrays, and various other fish. You can either swim among the sea creatures or enjoy a drink at the poolside lounge. The tank is open year-round, so you don't have to wait for Shark Week. Number 6. The Cambrian Pool. If you prefer to be surrounded by the Swiss Alps rather than sharks, then take a trip to the Cambrian in Adelboden, Switzerland. The hotel rests 4,400 feet above sea level and boasts incredible mountain views wherever you look. Green in summer and white in winter, this is the most versatile view that money can buy. You won't believe your luck, even though you can enjoy while sat inside a horseshoe. Number 5. Wine Pool. At the Unison Spa Resort in Japan, they are reinventing the swimming pool. Or at least what's in it. Bathers can choose to immerse themselves in red wine, coffee, green tea, or sake. Which all sounds kind of dangerous to me, but the people in the photos seem to be enjoying themselves. So who am I to judge? Number 4. Mardin Palace Pool. The Mardin Palace has been called Europe and the Mediterranean's most expensive luxury resort. So of course, the pool has to match that reputation. It spans 5 acres, and at its center sits the Mardin Seafood Restaurant, which looks like an island castle. It also has a sunken aquarium with 2,400 fish, which are presumably not for eating. Number 3. Classical Pools. If you think the Hearst Castle in California is lavish, wait till you see its pools. They are fit for the gods, or at least the statues that represent them. The 32-meter-long outdoor Neptune pool evokes ancient Greece and Rome, with marble statues of Neptune and Nereid standing guard. The smaller indoor Roman pool is designed like a Roman bath, with rich blue and gold mosaic tile patterns and statues of Roman gods, goddesses, and heroes. This is probably where Zeus would have his pool party. Number 2. Bondi Baths. The well-known Bondi Baths in Sydney, Australia have been a historical landmark for Bondi Beach for over 100 years. Ocean pools became a trend in the late 1800s because competitive swimmers needed a safe place to do laps. The effect that's created when a huge wave crashes into the pool is breathtaking, to say the least. It might not be the easiest place to swim, but at least you're safe from sharks. Before I show you what's at the top spot, let's give an honorable mention to this epic multi-pool concept. The idea behind the Jade Mountain Hotel in St. Lucia is to give guests a carefully orchestrated sensory experience, which is definitely achieved as you look out from your pool at the towering island mountains and the vast Caribbean Sea. The pools even have fiber optics to illuminate them at night, which definitely deserves a round of applause. The hotel plans to expand and build a multi-leveled, multi-colored series of viewing platforms so that you can share your experience with others. So much for privacy. Number 1. 360-degree infinity pool. Just when you thought things couldn't get any more high concept, this project blows all the other pools out of the water. Compass Pools are a company who want to build this four-sided pool on top of a London skyscraper. But how are you supposed to get out? The company proposes that the pool would be accessed by a submarine-style door below the surface. The pool will contain 600,000 liters of water, which would be contained by clear walls made out of high-durability acrylic. The bottom of the pool would also be a skylight for the building, which would be lit up at night. I'm not sure what they were thinking with this one, but that would be a pretty strange view. If it gets the go-ahead, this tower will start construction in 2020.